What was your first memories?
Standing around the stand.
Yeah.
When you were like that.
Yeah.
You couldn't move.
Derek, would that have been a terracing in them days?
Oh, yes, sir. That's all terracing.
And how many fans would have got on that end?
Oh, I'm not sure, to be honest. I can't remember. But it used to be packed solid.
Did it?
We need to get back Norwich back up
there. Oh, yeah. We'll catch them, won't we? Hey. I think that's what the fans really crave, isn't it?
We missed in Norwich,
then. Hopefully we can get them in the FA Cup here.
Yeah.
Because that would be nice, wouldn't it, to see the stadium full?
Yeah.
I think it'd be rocking for that, wouldn't it? Which would be great.
Yeah.
Mick Mills. George Bailey. Were them the days of Tyson and Muirhead?
Yeah. Mick was one of the first clubs to bring Bowen players in, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Tyson was a
cracking player, wasn't he? I think you've got to go through the bad times to enjoy the good times, Derek, mate. I told Derek about the game. We're going to have him in as a guest, if that's OK.
Oh,
if that's OK.
That's good, isn't it?
It's
well, happy, yeah?
You speak with a care home, get in touch with us.
Yeah. He'd come and be my guest for the day,
yeah,
100%.
Excellent. If we had the wheelchair, didn't you?
Ah, listen, the least we can do, isn't it? You can come and sit in my seat for a couple of hours and see what it's like, eh?
Wow.
Which would be great for him. Listen, we really appreciate your support you've given us over the years. And it'll be great to have you here for the game and hopefully can give you a big win that you'll enjoy the day.
That's lovely, isn't it? Thank you.
Don't be silly, the least we can do.
Lovely. Can I take a picture of you two?
100%. Okay? Yeah.